News 9 at 5, a Tulsa man is in jail accused of kidnapping a Missouri woman. Police believe 34-year-old David Bucker kidnapped the woman from a Missouri